Yeah, welcome to Papastache Pop. So we're gonna do an awesome song, but before we do that, just get in the spirit and just be like, ooh. You know, draw your bath, get ready, get in the mood. Nah, I'm just kidding. Anyways, really easy song. Let's zoom in for a closer look. All right, so let's keep this super easy. You know, it's a piano-driven tune, so we're just gonna do real easy downstroke, maybe one upstroke in there somewhere in the lesson, but all downstrokes. We're gonna do an A minor, and then we're gonna use our pinky to grab that G note, which is the third fret of the E string. So we're gonna start off with a C, D minor, to A minor. So it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 1. Again. Now you can hit the whole chord if you like. I'm just hitting that G note, third fret, with my pinky because you really hear that in the piano. It's like a bass note that they hit, but you can play the whole thing if you want. So you can go. Or just. Right, so we're gonna do that four times. So you're gonna do this, 1, 2, 3, dun, 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 dun. You're gonna do that three times and then switch back to the C. So we got. We're gonna do that four times. Then we're gonna go into a pre-chorus. We're gonna keep the same kind of feel, but we're gonna switch the chords around a little bit. We're gonna do an F, back to a D minor. Very similar chords, right? Not a whole lot of movement, so you're just bringing that guy down and switching, you know, basically one finger, okay? So from here to here. So we got. Right, so I'm just keeping all downstrokes. You know, you can go 1, 2, 3, down up, 1, 2, 3, down up. So we're gonna switch from F, D minor, A minor, back to F for two. So we're gonna go. Again. Instead of going back to F, we're just gonna go to G. And that'll get us into the chorus. So, one more time in review. Now the chorus, really simple too, same kind of exact feel going on. We're just gonna go C, D minor, A minor, to F. Right, so we're gonna have. That's it. You just throw that intro, same thing. Going old school on that one. No. Okay, but you're just going to do that C, D minor, A minor, F part twice, and then you're going to follow that with C, D minor, A minor, with the G in the bass three times, and then it goes back and blah, blah, blah. So there you have it. Yes, way to go. I told you it's not hard. See, you know, awesome. So if you want to see more of this artist, go ahead and click that link below. Or if you got a song request or whatever, just let me know. There's also going to be a few lessons coming down the pipe that won't be on YouTube that you can access through that little link down there. So sign up and voila, it'll come to you live. All right. Thanks for watching.